guys, we are so excited to be back today reacting to this group specifically. It's your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR fam. Tell them who we got.
The Commodores, and yes. The song is Easy.
Some Lionel Richie. My favorite by them so far has been Lady.
Yeah.
But Sail On was good also.
Yeah. I'm excited to dive into the Commodores. It's been a minute before we had some Motown, so let's check them out.
Let's go ahead and get into it. Lionel Richie's just got that smooth, delicate voice that I absolutely love.
The 70s, baby.
77. The Commodores, Easy. Let's check it out. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. Let's go. Motown, baby. Look at those suits. Ooh, you got the black sparkly one.
Tomorrow seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can.
The hair too.
You see a big stone and I borrow. Yeah.
This right here, like even just a minute and 20 seconds in, has kind of sold me on Lionel Richie.
His voice is just so smooth.
Mm-hmm. We've done a few songs by him, but I just think this one, just the way he stretches out that easy
that
and how
easy
this.
Easy part.
Yeah, it's just the mellowness of this song and how smooth and mellow his voice tends to be. I just think this showcases him really well, and maybe I just didn't notice, like, he's super, super amazing before. I thought he was cool, you
right.
know? And now, in this song, I'm like, I'm very, very impressed vocally. And then I have to say, the suits.
Oh, the suit. The swag is
talk
on
about a drip.
Point. I'm
Man.
Talking sparkly.
And the then, black on Lionel, though, you can't beat that. You are not beating that black sparkle
with,
on that
with
man.
The Lionel Richie hairdo, mustache, come on now.
Yeah. This song is so smooth, it's perfect.
Why in the world would anybody put chains on me? I paid my dues to make it. Everybody wants me to be what they want me to be.
Oh, that line right there.
I'm not happy when I try to fake. No. Ooh, that's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. I wanna be high, so high. I wanna be free to know
that guitar, I don't know what the amplifier switch it, but I don't think I've ever heard a guitar buzz.
Yeah.
I feel like it was literally buzzing.
And then he would cut the notes really short, too.
Yeah, he'd pluck it and then cut it really short.
And then they put some, like, just a little bit amount of horns in there with that. That sounded so good. But, guys, the whole time, like, I'm listening to this, I'm like, this is mellow, this is smooth.
It could put me to sleep,
so
literally.
I thought it was, like, a super sweet love song. But then, like, the more I listened to the lyrics, like, he left this girl. He said, you know, I had to beg, borrow, and steal. He wasn't himself, apparently.
Right.
And then he said, see, I didn't know what he meant by easy, but the more I listened to it, he feels easy now. You know,
right.
I, like, maybe a weight lifted off his shoulder, but things are easy, like Sunday morning. But, you know, in that toxic relationship.
Yeah, and like I said, so I pointed this, that line right there, he said, no, people wanting me to be what they want.
Yeah.
And you know, he wasn't able to be himself.
Mm-hmm.
So, no, this may push its way up towards my top. I don't know if it's my top one. It may be number two.
I'm easy like Sunday morning. Yeah. That's why I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Whoa.
I love the sound of the drums in this one also. Guys, the Commodores, they can neither smooth talk you, they can have you eating out the palm of their hands with this, you know, talking to the ladies. Or they can have you up and dancing the ladies' song. But, like, such a versatile group, and obviously led by the amazing Lionel Richie. How could you not be?
I'm sorry, Mr. Richie. I'm sorry that it took me, you know, this long to notice just, like, vocally how outstanding. Like, you know, like I said, I thought he was good. But
right.
In this one, I'm like, wow. I'm very,
amazing.
Very impressed, and I appreciate Lionel Richie's voice so much. And then the guys that were also doing the backing vocal, they were also really smooth. And the band all together, the whole song was just smooth. If you had to describe Lionel Richie, I would say smooth, and we just need to listen to more.
And one of my favorite things about this song, and I said at the end, was the cadence of the drums. I feel like I could go back and listen to this song and just focus 100% on the drums. Not even listen to Lionel Richie's voice or nothing. It's just the soft kind of tapping.
Yeah, because
I forgot what kind of drumsticks you guys told me reacted to last time in a video. That they were like these flat little deals. They were like an
were
actual
they the brush
stick.
Ones that
it
they
was
were
the brush
trying to
looking
tell us
deals.
About.
Yeah.
I think you guys, I remember reading that he did play with. I didn't know it was him. I remember reading in the comments somewhere that the one of the drummers
used
brushes.
It sounded so soothing, and I loved it. But guys, that's going to be it from us today. As we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day you wake up, it is a blessing, and that you are blessed. And if you're new family members, to hit that subscribe button. We welcome you guys to the family. But y'all have a goal every day just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
Guys, you got to make somebody smile.
We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.